At IGA, we found some pork rinds that we've never tried before. These are called Hog's Heaven, and they have the barbecue flavored, the just the regular, and then the hot. And those are the only three that they said they carry at IGA, although they do have other flavors. Then I found these Pillsbury mini cakes. This is a coffee cake, blueberry muffins, and chocolate chip muffins. I found the Reese's snack cake, which hopefully you all will have seen the review of that already long before you see this video. These are very, very hard to come by. These Reese's in the white cream. I look for them everywhere I go. They only had three at IGA, so I bought all three of them. And then we bought some of their chips to try. We bought the wavy cheddar and sour cream and onion, wavy, classic, and barbecue. And then at Aldi, we bought this Burissimo. This is the limited edition chocolate delight. These are coffees, and so there's all kinds of coffees, and we'll do a review of that. Kevin will be reviewing these on his Lunchtime Review channel. This is the Bremer brand loaded baked potato flavor mac and cheese, and the jalapeno popper flavor mac and cheese. He'll also be reviewing these. These are Appetitos cheddar filled pretzel bites and the Pepper Jack pretzel bites. And then I had not seen these Elevation Max. They look kind of like an RX type bar, but this is a peanut butter chocolate. This is a blueberry, and then chocolate sea salt. We bought the Benton's red velvet cream filled cookies. And then I bought the Benton's Cherry Hearts and Strawberry Hearts. We also bought two of their cheesecakes. These are called Jar Joy. We have Death by Chocolate Cheesecake and White Chocolate Raspberry. And then Kevin found this nightlight. We keep a nightlight at the top of the stairs, and ours blew out, and so he bought a new one. Then at Tuesday morning, we have reviewed this brand before, but not any of these. These are Brownie Points. This is a chocolate truffle fudge, mint chocolate chip, and then this is chocolate caramel sea salt in milk chocolate, and chocolate caramel sea salt in dark chocolate. And then we've seen this brand, Michael, at Augustin. We've seen these in Whole Foods, but didn't buy them because they're a little pricey. These are milk chocolate and melty caramel. They look like just little biscuits, little cookies. These are cookie squares, buttery French shortbread, dark chocolate. And then the last ones are toasted hazelnuts. And then, also at Tuesday morning, I had not seen this brand. It's called Moonstruck. It's from Portland, Oregon. And these are dark chocolate blueberry drops. And then these are ruby cocoa almond drops. And then these are milk chocolate hazelnut drops. And then at the Fresh Market, I bought six of my Stonewall Kitchen peach amaretto jams. Six of those. And then in Meijer, I bought a head of lettuce, some coffee creamer. We bought Chapel. I got him a dual pack of the Friskies Party Mix, just so I don't have to worry about it for a while. We bought some Oscar Mayer roast beef. I had already bought one of the Special K keto bars in last week's haul. This was the other one that I was missing. This is the chocolate almond fudge. And then these are both new. They have another one that they didn't have it out on the shelf yet. These are Kind Healthy Grains Drizzled, Milk Chocolate Chunk, and Dark Chocolate Peanut Butter. There's also I think it was like caramel sea salt. I'll have to keep looking for it. And then I got two of the Nature Valley Crunchy Granola Bars because I love those. We bought some Quilted Northern in the purple. They sell purple and blue. We like the purple the best because it's the softest. And then we got a young turkey. And the reason we did that is because they're like 39 cents a pound. So this turkey's like 21. It's a 21 pound turkey, and it was only $8.27. And you just can't beat it. So I will probably put this in the freezer and keep it until Easter. At Walmart, we bought a loaf of bread, and then we bought the Dunkaroos yogurt. This is in cotton candy flavor, and then this is in strawberry flavor. And then we bought some Johnsonville turkey cheddar smoked sausages. And then we've never tried this brand. It's called It's Sugar, and they have a gummy fruits mix and a gummy lovers mix. And they just look really, really good. And then we went to Walgreens and we bought 4 packages of the Skittles drink mixes. We are still drinking these every single day. We drink these. And they do sell these at Kroger, but they only sell 20 sticks at Kroger. And they're like the same price. These are $3.99 a piece for 40 sticks at Walgreens. So it's much better if you can buy them at Walgreens than if you get them at Kroger. At Family Dollar, we spent $56.90, and we could have spent a lot more because it was the first time we had been in there.
In years.
Yes, I mean, we're talking like 25 years.
Yeah.
So we bought the Wise onion rings, the cheese doodles. This is the hot and honey. So we've tried some cheese doodles from Wise, but not hot and honey. We bought the honey barbecue potato chips. We bought the Ridgies sour cream and onion and the cheddar and sour cream. And then we bought the Eats brand, which I'm assuming is a Family Dollar brand because they had tons of it and I've never heard of it. So we bought 2 tortilla chips. We bought the nacho cheese and the ranch. And then just regular potato chips, we bought salt and vinegar, original barbecue, and sour cream and onion.
You notice how the colors are very close to Lay's colors?
Yeah, they are.
Yeah.
And then we bought these new Canada Dry cranberry ginger ale and just regular ginger ale. These are the drink packets. And then this is a Pepperidge Farm confetti vanilla layer cake, which looks wonderful. We also bought a Klondike Choco Taco, which I've never tried, and a Klondike Mrs. Fields
ice cream sandwich.
And then these look like Girl Scout cookie boxes. This is a caramel coconut. This is a mint cookie and the peanut butter cookie. And then we found some of the John Soul's foods. This is a southern style chicken and this is buffalo style chicken. They're both lightly breaded. And then lots and lots of cookies. So we bought the Eats brand orange creamsicle, strawberry cream, lemon cream, duplex cream, peanut butter cream, and vanilla cream. We also, these are comparable to Oreo. These are the vanilla sandwich cookies, the original, and the double cream filled. And then we bought the fudge marshmallow and the chewy chocolate chip. At Home Goods, they had 1 box of the Harry and David milk chocolate caramel, so I got that. They also had the Southwest blend,
yeah.
but we didn't like that. So I bought this. It was $6.99 for 18 cups. And then I bought this for St. Patrick's Day. I don't have really any St. Patrick's Day decorations. I have ordered some stuff off of Amazon, so when that comes in, I'll show it during a vlog, but I haven't gotten them in yet. But I think this is absolutely adorable. And you can tell that his beard is in the swinging in the breeze. I just think it's so cute. And then I got these little rabbits. Oh, this was $15, $14.99. And then I got these little rabbits. They were $3.99 each. And I just like the color of them. And then these are for, I'll make some cupcakes around Easter time. And I might use that Funfetti icing or something. But you have these little rabbit picks in different colors. And then you have the cupcake containers. And then at Meijer, we found the Hershey's Cookies and Cream Colliders Twisted. We also found these new Annie Organic, these are crispy birthday cake, crispy snack bars, but we've never had the original, so I bought both of those. I had a coupon for Nature Valley bars, buy one, got 50 cents off two. And then we've never tried these Annie's bars either. This is the Annie's peanut butter chocolate chip. This is a oatmeal cookie, which sounds good. And then this one is a double chocolate chip. And then we found some Kind bars that we haven't tried before. This is a Healthy Grains Cinnamon Oat, Almond Butter Dark Chocolate, and Dark Chocolate Chunk. And then at Walmart, we got some paper plates. We got two Dasani waters. We got some Equate ibuprofen. And we got the Dunkaroos. We had already bought two Dunkaroos. We bought the cotton candy and the strawberry. And this is vanilla birthday cake. So I went back to Home Goods today with Ashley, and we actually went in a different location, Home Goods, and this was at the checkout. A game that Ashley introduced to us is Bananagrams. This is Bananagrams Party Edition. Ashley had bought Bananagrams. She had paid $20 for hers at the parent-teacher store. This had started off being $9.99. It was on clearance for $8. And so it's a party edition. There are some extra tiles, but Ashley's like, I would go ahead and get it for $8, and you can just take those out. You don't have to use them, and you can play a normal game. That's probably what we'll do. And then I bought this little bunny because I thought it was cute. It was $5.99, and I bought one more Valentine's decoration because I just thought it was absolutely adorable. It says free French kisses, and he was kind of pricey, but he's big. He was $19.99, but he is big, and he's kind of heavy too.